In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to find and break into the nest in Anime Champion Simulator. So guys, here we are on Anime Champion Simulator. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to find and break into the nest in this game. This is one of the brand new quests, guys, added in this new world's update, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to complete it right now. Without further ado, let's get on into the comments. So guys, pretty much, in order to do this, I think it's first from one of the quests here, given out spawn. I've actually already completed it, guys, but don't worry, because I'm just going to still show you guys how to complete it if you haven't already. So pretty much, guys, in order to break into Ant Hill, follow me. All you guys need to do is go straight forwards from here. And then, guys, we're going to come to a spot where we can actually break into this nest and complete the quest. So pretty much, guys, go straight forwards. And here is the ant nest right now, guys. What you need to do, there'll be a boulder, and it requires you guys to have 10 million DPS in order to defeat it. Once you guys do, you're going to be able to get through there and, I guess, unlock Anthill, guys, and break into the nest. And that's pretty much, guys, how you can complete that quest. Honestly, guys, a really, really easy one. It's going to be it for this video here. Like and subscribe for more.